Australia has pledged even more military assistance to Ukraine following a historic address to our parliament by its president, Vladimir Zelensky. In his speech, Zelensky warned a failure to act now will open the door for more invasions across the globe. Here's our Europe correspondent, John Paul Gonzo.
Before Ukraine's president even started speaking, he was met with a standing ovation in Australia's federal parliament. Vladimir Zelensky delivered his historic address virtually from his bunker in Kyiv. He recognised while so much distance separates Australia and Ukraine, the world is feeling the effects of Russia's brutal invasion.
But the most terrible thing, if we don't stop Russia now, if we don't hold Russia accountable, then some other countries of the world who are looking forward to the similar war against their neighbours will decide that such things are possible for them as well. The fate of the global security is decided now.
Zelensky also warned about the danger posed by nuclear weapons, saying nowhere would escape radioactive contamination. The federal government has announced an additional $25 million of military defensive equipment and aid will be sent to Ukraine.
We stand with you, Mr. President, and we do not stand with the war criminal of Moscow, Mr. President.
President Zelensky thanked Australia for its support as the war in his country rages on.
That's our Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo there.